All right, it's very well known throughout the ages that you find happiness in art. And I think one of the coolest things about Mexico City is that the government recognizes and supports that. And they actually provide spaces for graffiti artists to do their thing, to find their happy. That's cool.